Hi everybody, welcome back tonight. Thank you so much. I'm seeing my channel is growing up slowly. We're getting bigger. Today I am going to reveal what I've got as a goodies from my sales associate because I did place an order with Nordstrom. My sales associate, she is from Nordstrom, but she did help me place that order because that new spring collection of 2024, it is a high demand. They seems like they're high demand items. I never experienced anything like that, but I just did it last week. I wanted to find and get my hands on that blue eyeshadow. It's not completely all blue, but everybody knows they have that one blue color in that palette. And then I also ordered the blue eyeliner, which I'm excited to receive them. They're coming tomorrow, but because the eyeshadow and the eyeliner, they come through the warehouse, they had to send them through the website. My sales associate, she sent me a box with goodies. So now I think everybody by now know what we're going to do because here in my channel, I like do an unboxing in front of everybody. If you're here new, please hit that like and subscribe button. I will appreciate that a lot. This just gives me more energy seeing that the channel is growing up and seeing people are starting to comment. It just makes me push more forward and just try to make a little bit more videos. With this being said, I'm gonna open this box to see what I've received as a gift. I'm excited to receive that eyeshadow. I also want to get the nail polish, the blue nail polish, which right now I have that color Envy or Ovni. Okay, so maybe this way it will be better so you guys can see. I am not really happy how the application is on this nails. To be honest, the Dior nail polishes are better when you apply them on the nails. I have one of my new subscribers mentioned that Chanel changed their formula on their nail polishes and they're much better now. So I think that's what I'm gonna order next is that blue nail polish. That way I can try it and test it. But I will also get the base. But if you see the brush, and in one of my older videos from last year, I have been showing you guys comparison Dior and Chanel nail polishes. Look at guys the brush, how small and how slim is, like the word, I think it's slim. Maybe if I do that just to focus it, I'm really hoping that everybody was able to see that little brush. But this color, it is Ovni, it's 129. I like the color. I like how lemonish, yellowish kind of color, or banana, like a little chicken color. But unfortunately, I'm not happy with the end result. It did chipped pretty quick, and then also on the nails, I can see the stripes and lines. So hopefully that new nail polish has a better quality, but we'll find out soon. I'm not sure when, but one of those days. So okay, so by now you guys know that I like ordering my Chanel items through Nordstrom. I found that great associate and I love working with her. So actually, that's how they pack your items in is it parchment paper? No, that brown paper. I mean, it's good for drawings and sketchings, I think. Oh, look at that. I bet it's full with some good samples and goodies. And here is my receipt, which for this it's $0. I'm very happy for the end. And now I am going to pull the ribbon and open it with you guys. I really enjoy pulling those cute ribbons, and I have so many from them now. I will have to try and make something from them, something as an accessory. I don't know what yet, but I'm sure I'll find out. So let's pull it out. Let's see. Oh, it's so good. Now let's see, what do I have? Again, business card. Whoever wants to communicate with her, I can definitely exchange numbers, or there's a QR code. I can also like attach it through an email, or we can communicate through Instagram. My Instagram is niglena7221. So if you haven't followed me there, please do that. I will be happy to see you there as well. Oh, I have so many. I have so many little perfumes, and I have a mini on that YSL Candy Glaze lipstick or lip balm. Yeah, Candy Glaze Rouge Volupte. I love and I enjoy those little guys. Also, my child, she also likes them. And then this one is just like that. I know this box is full with miniatures, and I love miniatures. But who does not like miniatures? And then I will try to... let me see. It's just a nice glaze on... it's just a very nice and unique glaze. Simple, simple, simple. Nowadays, to be simple, it's very nice. And then couple more Chanel samples of the Sublimash line, which the one is the restoring cream and then ultimate eye cream. I was mentioning in one of the previous videos, by now I probably has a full bottle of items of those kind, because I always will get them and I want to return them. I like them. I love that black and gold Chanel. It is amazing. And this one is the eye serum, which is just in a golden package, just like that. And there is a few more items. They're coming. I was very happy to receive this box, because when you place a order through the Nordstrom website, and especially with Chanel, if you don't have that sale associate, you will not get those little extra gifts, which it is the same to shop with a sale associate or just to shop through the Nordstrom. Shipping is free. You pay the same, exactly the same. It's just you get those little extra goodies if you shop with a sales associate. So I will continue shopping with them. And there is, oh, I have quite a few samples of fragrances. I also have the La Mer moisturizing cream in a mini version. And let's see if I can open. Okay, so inside, the consistency just has enough. If you're planning to travel somewhere and you just have a carry-on, all those products are amazing for those trips. Let's see what have as a fragrances. Ooh, I have Burberry's, and I have a lot. Oh, I'm so happy. Okay, so My Way Giorgio Armani. And inside is just, let me see. Inside they just look like a sample like that. The little bottle. And this one is Burberry. I never owned a Burberry perfume. That's a woman one. Elixir de Parfum Burberry. I don't know. Have you guys tried this one? And then Marc Jacobs. I had only one time I purchased a Marc Jacobs. I bought the Blue Daisy perfume. It's a dark blue. It was so heavy, so I have to give it to a friend of ours. Giorgio Armani, My Way. Valentino, Donna, Born in Roma. This is also one of my favorite ones. And I have, what do I have? Flower Bomb. And Flower Bomb. I'm not sure who is this from, but I'm just trying to, hopefully there is no extra light. I am filming in the evening, but right now it's still not as dark as it is. This is Prada Candy. I want to try this one. I wish they send me also that the triangle one. I really wanted to try that one, but maybe I'll just go to Ulta and just spray it and see how what's the smell, not the taste. I was about to say the taste, because you can taste perfumes. But let's move on. I have a couple more items, looks like, here in that box. What is this one? Oh, YSL. What I have on YSL? Libre and Yves Saint Laurent Lash Clash mascara. I love the Lash Clash. I use it. That's what I have right now on my eyelashes. I was about to say eyelids. Thank God it's not on my eyelids, or I'll be a scary monster. There is the Lash Clash YSL, one of the best ones. And this one is the Libre perfume, which, let me see what. Oh, look at that. This one is a nice deluxe sample of this perfume. I love it. I love how small it is. And I think this might be also refillable. But I'm not going to twist it, so I don't want to break it. I just have to read later on the instructions and make sure it is good to go. But I really want to try that candy perfume on Prada. So I am going to spray it on. Okay. Oh, it is sweet. I have to leave it for a moment. Right now, it just smells as alcohol. And then there is two more packages here. They seem a little big, which they're in pink color. Oh, that's Giorgio Armani. That is Armani. Armani, 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 Armani. Okay, who does not like Armani? I haven't ordered anything from Armani. I have been eyeing a couple of things. I'm not sure if you guys are interested in unboxing Armani or Valentino Beauty. Let me down in the comments. I can see what I can do. I'm trying to shop as less as I can. Just to shop what I need, not what my eyes see and then I want it. But like whatever I run out, I try to replace with it, or just to replace with something. But this one is moisturizing perfume body lotion on My Way. And too bad I sprayed that. Let's see. Maybe I will. Oh. This is an amazing, oh yeah, I think I know what's gonna be my next perfume. I haven't been ordered from Dior anything for the last couple of months, excuse me. it seems like to get those extra gifts with pouches or just with a little extra samples, it seems like you have to submit $125, $150, $175, $200. Last year, it was not like that. Probably because people start shopping more and it's just more now. I'm just not sure why, but it seems like before I was able to find coupons for $50 limit or no limit. For $100 order, the gifts, you could still get a pouch and those mini deluxe samples. Now, it did change a little bit. Have you noticed that, guys? Or is just me? I'm not sure, but I have been noticing stuff like that. And a mini of that my way. I am so glad I received this. I love it. I love my way better than the candy Prada. Oh yeah, this one is more me. The candy, it is sweet as a candy, which the my way is just a very spring, summery, not color, but just a fruited scent, I think. I usually don't read through what is in the ingredients, like what things they made the perfumes and what it has, but this one is more sweet, so I wonder what's gonna happen if I put some Giorgio Armani on top of that one. I guess we'll find out if I'll get headache or no. But this is what I've received. I like using those miniatures on my Christmas tree. I don't have a big Christmas tree, but I will just tie a little string, golden or silver, and then I'll just hang them. They're a nice and unique Christmas tree ornaments, and this might be a good idea for you guys if you have been overstocked on things like that for next Christmas. Let me know what you guys think. I am excited to get that eyeshadow palette. Hopefully I'm not disappointed. This is very bold color, it seems like. I'm bold enough wearing red lipstick, but still, hopefully I would like it, and hopefully I find a good technique to apply them, to be able to use them. At this point, I have I have one Chanel eyeshadow, I have a Dior, and I have one YSL, just one color. So this is gonna be my fourth one, and this is going to be for eyeshadows because it is so many. But at least they're in different colors. So in this way I can just play with my moods or with the situation or occasion how to use them, and just to play with them. I'm hoping that you liked it. Please hit that like and subscribe button. Don't forget, if you're interested with placing orders with my sale associate, just leave me a comment down below. Follow me on Instagram. Miglena7221 is my name out there, and also please hit that subscribe button. This gives me more power to and energy to make more videos, so it's just amazing. The feeling when I see one more and another subscriber, it's just like there is no words to explain my excitement. Thank you so much, and I will see you in my next video, where that will be a part two of this one. Bye bye.